in, no messing. And he can turn away having done his bit. Oh, if you try one of those, you have to make it count. And the keeper does what he's there to do. Oh, it's been kept out. And that's how to put a penalty away. And clinical from the spot. Good penalty. And it's been put away. Oh, hitting the target is one half. Missing the keeper has to be the other. Saved! No better feeling for a goalkeeper. Oh, he's missed the target. It's in, no messing. And he can turn away having done his bit. And clinical from the spot. Good penalty. And it's been missed. It's saved, and the keeper didn't have to move. A failure from the spot, a triumph for the keeper. And that is how to make a real mess of taking a penalty. Not the best penalty, straight at the keeper. Oh no, it's a dreadful penalty. And it's been put away. In, no messing. And no keeper is saving that. And he can turn away having done his bit. And clinical from the spot. Good penalty. And it's been put away. It's in, no messing. And it's in. A really confident take. Nicely put away, right into the corner. Oh dear, that's embarrassing. A very poor Panenka. Missed it. Dear, oh dear. And that's how to put a penalty away. And clinical from the spot. Scores. Didn't need to find the corner. And he can turn away having done his bit. Oh, when you go for the Panenka, you'd better make sure. And he has. Good penalty. And it's been put away. It's in, no messing. Oh no, when you try that, you have to make sure. And it's been placed straight at the goalkeeper. And the chance has been spurned. The penalty saved. And with all the pressure on, he slots it away to win the shootout.
Well, he looks so cool, so calm. It's a fantastic penalty. And I think they probably just about deserved it too over the course of the game. Had the better of the play on the whole.